Army Contracting Command is changing the way the Army does business with commercial firms. The Army Contracting Command, or ACC, has offices in 117 locations around the world, providing contracting support wherever needed. Army contracting is the process of purchasing products and services for the warfighter, everything from weapons, to clothing, to food. Soldiers and Army civilian contracting teams ensure soldiers have the tools and support they need to accomplish their worldwide mission. With its more than 5,800 soldiers and civilians, ACC is a major subordinate command of the Army Material Command and is responsible for more than two-thirds of Army contract dollars and 20% of federal contract dollars. ACC includes two subordinate commands and major contracting centers.
Contracting centers include Army Contracting Command, Redstone, in Huntsville, Alabama. Army Contracting Command, Aberdeen Proving Ground, in Aberdeen, Maryland. Army Contracting Command, Rock Island, in Rock Island, Illinois. Army Contracting Command, Warren, near Detroit, Michigan. Army Contracting Command, National Capital Region, near Alexandria, Virginia. And Army Contracting Command, Picatinny, in Picatinny, New Jersey.
The Expeditionary Contracting Command, or ECC, provides contracting support outside the continental United States through its contracting support brigades, battalions, and teams. The Mission and Installation Contracting Command, or MICC, addresses Army contracting needs within the continental United States, including base operations, schools, and training centers, weapons, vehicles, food, training. If a soldier needs it, ACC contracts for it.
The U.S. Army Contracting Command, providing contracting support to our warfighters at home and around the world.